Hi guys, today we're gonna cook the fomi soup. Make sure the beef is tender. So there's lots of spices here. There's star anise, onions, garlic, ginger, green onions, and lots of spices, coriander, black pepper, cinnamon sticks. We make sure everything is as soft and tender, especially the beef. So we let it boil for probably 1 hour until our beef is tender. This very yummy soup. This is good to eat with noodles. So we're gonna cook the noodles separate. So we'll let it boil for more. Like 1 hour until the beef is tender. Bye guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Bye.